Hey folks, Crazy Clam Radio here again, and this time we're going to look at a game called Lupin III by Taito in 1980, and it is based on the popular manga and anime starring a thief who is the grandson of a French thief by the name of Arsene Lupin, and that was French mystery novel, but this is based on the manga and anime, and the anime was created by Hayao Miyazaki. But it's a goofy, lighthearted anime, and there's some of the characters in the bezel, his partner Jigen, the sharpshooter, his samurai friend Goemon, his rival Inspector Zenigata, and his love interest, what's her name, Fujiko. But she's also not a spy, but a thief. Well, kind of a spy thief, like him. And she's not particularly trustworthy, but they still love each other. But the gist of this game, It really has nothing to do with the anime or the manga, or at least not much at all. You move around in this maze, trying to take the bags of gold and deposit them at the bottom of the screen. And you have to avoid the guards. There's one guard that it's pretty easy to figure out his pattern of movement, and then there's another guard that has a more unpredictable pattern. And there's a dog patrolling the bottom part of the screen. And again, you have to pick up the bags of gold and take them to the bottom. And to pick up the bags, you just press up while you're standing underneath them. This game sucks. Each time you do deposit all the bags of gold at the bottom, then you get this cutscene. And the chopper drops you down to the, I guess the bank vault, or I don't know what the hell this is supposed to be. I don't care. This game sucks. There is a button that you can use to teleport yourself out of danger. And sometimes it teleports you right back into danger. And you have a little meter called M energy. That's magic energy at the center. And you can only use it 4 times. That's the teleport, because it costs 500 M energy. That's not annoying, is it? Gads. But at any rate, you go to grab the bags of gold one at a time. And then this tune plays while you're carrying the bag of gold, and you bring it down to the bottom. Yikes, so I just barely missed that dog. Notice that some of the sounds from other Taito games near the same time as this game were the sound samples were used from, and the UFO and Space Invaders, that sound is used when you deposit the bags or teleport out of danger. Yeah. If you get caught by a bat or by the guards, then you get thrown in jail. And if you lose all your lives, then there's a cutscene of them escorting you to jail. And then your game's over. But at the cutscenes, after you've... there, I used the magic energy. Again, you can only use it 4 times. You have to watch the timing of the cops, or the guards. The bigger guard, it has a more obvious pattern to his movements. If you're standing more towards one side of a block or a platform or something, and the cop is approaching from below, they're gonna go to the side that you're on, so you can fake him out and move to the other side and have room to get away. And there's a bonus timer at the bottom, and you get whatever's left on it when you beat a level. I didn't get very far. I only beat one level, but I don't care. This game is garbage. I feel that when you have a, see, I faked him out there. I feel that when you have a famous franchise that you make a game off of, it should resemble whatever it is that you're making the game off of. And this does not resemble Lupin III at all. But, yeah, again, you push up to grab the bag of gold, or, money, and then just try to find an opportune time to bring it down there when the dog's not in the way. And I teleport again. Yeah, sometimes you get teleported into a dangerous spot, which is really stupid. Then you have to waste another 500 magic energy getting out of that spot. That's all the game is. Just keep bringing the money bags down to the bottom one at a time. Yeah, and the skinnier guard, his pattern of movement is a little harder to discern, and that dog can sometimes stop and then backtrack. It's the dog I hate most. Later on in the game, there will be an extra guard or an extra dog, and there will be up to 4 guards and 2 dogs. They start to move a little faster later on. And if you take a little bit too long, then they do add those extra guards and dog. But I beat the level. And you get a bonus for the magic energy that's left. And here's the first cutscene. I think that's supposed to be Fujiko. She says, "Bring me more," and he falls on the ground going, "Oh my god." And they up the value of the dollar, or the money bags, up to 900 bucks worth. And notice now that they have 2 dogs. It's the dogs that annoy me most about this game. Because, like I said, they can backtrack. They can stop sometimes. It's very annoying. Note that the skinny guard will not go to the top. And once you've got a money bag and you get caught, then the money bag will be put back in its original place. But yeah, this game sucks. I've never seen it. I'm sure it existed in American arcades. Well, that's really stupid. I just got teleported right back to where I was. Shit. There, I'm in jail. Alright. Or maybe that was just in the... I don't know. Maybe that was in the paddy wagon. I don't know for sure, but... Yeah, see, the skinny guy won't go to the top. There, I had to use some more magic energy. is more magic energy. I really don't care. This game is just garbage. This probably existed at some really obscure American arcade back in the day. And I used them all. Who cares? I'll show you some of the later cutscenes look like. I guess you'll eventually have kids with Fujiko Mune or whatever her name was. Yeah, I ran out of magic energy, so can't teleport anymore. Don't care. Sucky, sucky game. You can play two players, but you can't play simultaneous, I don't believe. You just play alternating turns. Yeah, this game really sucks. The anime and manga are pretty cool, though. There was a really good movie that was possibly the best interpretation of the series called The Castle of Cagliostro. You have to stop for a minute while you're grabbing a bag. So I need a little bit of space between me and the guards when I grab a money bag. See, there's a second of time you have to waste just grabbing the bag. Ah, crap. You must be Lupin. Well, then why else were you chasing me around? And you've already busted me twice. At any rate, that's the game over screen. Just a crappy, crappy game. That was Lupin III, based on the manga and anime. The manga was produced by Monkey Punch. There's a cutscene. You have a dog and you're showing these hearts, and then she has one kid, and like I said, you eventually have up to seven. But that was Lupin III, or Lupin the Third, whatever, by Taito in 1980, based on the manga and the anime. This is Crazy Climber 80 saying thanks for watching Lupin III by Taito in 1980, and I will catch you later in the future with another video. Take it easy, folks. Bye-bye.